Our next story is really on the money.
Hi, my name is John Stone. I'm a senior financial consultant with Advocacy Wealth Management, and I help injured plaintiffs in personal injury and wrongful death settlements and their attorneys create financial plans.
My name is Nisha Ziegler. I'm the managing director here at Advocacy Wealth Management, and I manage a book of clients as well as managing a team of financial consultants.
Financial planning can be confusing, where to invest your money, who to call to get started, and more. But with some careful thought and the right team, you can successfully navigate your financial future.
Forge Consulting, the parent company of Advocacy Wealth Management, is a national insurance agency that specializes in structured settlement and annuity placement for clients. We also have a sister company, Advocacy Trust, which is a trust company based in Tennessee that specializes in special needs trust, asset protection trust, and other estate planning needs for clients. Yeah, so trust services help clients who come into a large sum of money with budgeting, with bill pay, and other items for planning around their house, whether it's insurance for the house, insurance for their cars, coordinating with a financial consultant on investment strategies, and other items related to financial planning.
So we start with looking at their entire situation, coming up with recommendations around what their specific needs are.
Here are a few financial strategies you might want to consider.
For someone who just started working, their picture is going to be different than someone who's getting close to retirement. So are you in your wealth accumulation phase of life or your wealth distribution phase of life?
The term risk tolerance is something everyone needs to be aware of.
That's how much risk are you willing to take on with a certain amount of money. And most folks, or some folks will be very risk averse, and some will be, I want to be really risky with my money. And some will fall somewhere in between. And so what we try to do is build plans according to that risk tolerance.
For our clients, many of them, their wealth accumulation is their goal. And we do that in a variety of ways. The first way is that obviously looking at investing and what's the right appropriate asset allocation mix for their situation. But part of what we do as well for through planning is looking at tax strategies to minimize the amount of money that they spend through taxes. We look at estate planning to make sure that the assets that they have will last for their beneficiaries and their heirs.
Advocacy Wealth Management can also help with tax, education, and estate planning.
There are different types of IRAs that a client can invest in. Most times we talk about traditional IRAs versus Roth IRAs. And really the benefit for the Roth IRA is that you can make contributions to it, it grows tax deferred, and when you take the distributions out after retirement, then they're not taxed. A traditional IRA gives you the benefit of writing off the amount that you contribute in the current tax year, but then when you take the distributions out at retirement, those distributions are taxed.
I think our approach is unique because of the type of clients we typically work with. They're personal injury or wrongful death settlement recipients who have gone through a very traumatic event. And so sympathizing with them, empathizing with them, and putting together a financial plan really puts things into perspective.
We're a fiduciary, so we always put our clients' needs before anything else that we do.
For more information about Advocacy Wealth Management, go to advocacywealth.com or check out our website, thebalancingact.com.